In this programming for artists tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Homebrew. Homebrew is a package manager for macOS or Linux. There are also package managers for Windows, which I'll cover in a separate video. If you type in brew.sh into a browser, you'll come to this screen and it gives you instructions on how to install Homebrew. It says to copy this command and then paste it into a terminal or Linux shell prompt. I'm going to go ahead and click this clipboard. That'll copy that command, and then I'll open up a terminal window. In a terminal window, go ahead and paste the command, and then press Enter. You most likely will have to type in a password, so go ahead and type in your administrative password. And then all I have to do is press Return or Enter. It's going to install the Xcode command line tools if these have not been installed before, and this is most likely the case if you have a new installation or you've never used terminal before. So it may give you a warning that Homebrew is not in your path, so you can configure this by following these instructions down here. So the first thing we need to do is run these two commands. So we can just go ahead and highlight those, press Command C, and then press Command V and run them, and then it should have no problem finding Brew in our path. So we can close this terminal window, and then we'll open up a new window. And then we'll type brew to make sure that it's in our path. So here we have brew showing up. So that way we know that it's working and we can use brew to install different packages. So hopefully that helps you install Homebrew on macOS.